want to take you back to that breaking news. We just learned that missing diver has been found.
Some good news here. Let's get right over to Local 10 News reporter Laren Livingston. He's in the newsroom. Laren.
Yes, and we just found out that this diver was found 10 miles south of Boca Chica. That's the area they were and had been searching in. Now, the call came in about an hour ago, around 11:30, from a boater who called police after this diver broke free, reportedly from an anchor line. And, of course, authorities found that boater, and then the search went on for the diver. We're now hearing that that diver was recently found, like I said, 10 miles south of Boca Chica, just within the past few minutes or so. So this one looks like it's going to end well. We're told that this diver was alive, well, not seriously injured, but of course this was an all-out search by Miami-Dade Fire Rescue boats. They had helicopters up in the air, several rescue boats in the water looking for this individual after the call came in again around 11:30 this morning for this missing diver. And that's all coming from the Miami-Dade Fire Rescue Public Information Office. And anything new we learn about the situation, exactly what led to him being, I guess, detached from that anchor line, we'll definitely update you right here on Local 10 and at local10.com. But you can see there, via the chopper there, Sky 10 over this scene, that diver on the boat, Miami-Dade Fire Rescue and Miami-Dade Police boat there, rushing him to safety. More than likely, he'll end up getting checked out. And of course, they will want to talk to him, make sure that they understand exactly what happened here. But the good news here is that that missing diver, you can see him there on the Miami-Dade Police Rescue boat there, has been found in the waters just south of Boca Chica there. That's east of the Homestead area. And of course, again, we'll try and get more information for you, bring it to you as soon as we have it. But that's the good news here from the news desk. For now, we're live here, local Laren Livingston, Local 10 News. Yeah.